Well, we all get to make a choice about how we present ourselves to the world every day. And our first guests say our image is often our most overlooked asset. Kenny and Danny King with King Brothers Clothiers are here to talk about their new book, The Image Advantage. Guys, how you doing?
We're doing great. Yes, thank you.
We coordinated like perfectly with like the blue.
Lots of red and blue. It's looking really nice.
We called ahead, got it all figured out. This book, you guys, it's so great. What made you want to write it?
We wanted to write this book because image is something that as twins we have a really unique lens into. We've always had to use our image to distinguish ourselves from everybody else.
Sure.
And image is the one thing that everybody's got, and whether or not you're utilizing it is really up to you, and everybody should be utilizing it. So, I mean, the subtitle there, utilizing your most overlooked advantage or something like
overlooked
that.
Overlooked.
Yeah, I wrote it.
It's in that genre, in that
It's
area.
Something like that. It's really, really good, really catchy.
Just definitely read it.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, but that kind of sums it up, is everybody's got one, and whether you're using it or not is kind of up in the air, and a lot of us don't.
Right, so we hear the word image. What exactly are we talking about when it comes to image? I would imagine clothes a big part of it.
Yeah, clothes is definitely a big part of it. When we say image, we're talking about letting people know not only what you're about, but where you're headed, where you want to go. And your clothing should reflect that. So your clothing should be a reflection of what's inside.
Yeah.
Not necessarily I'm wearing this costume to try to fool people, but I want to dress in a way that communicates who I am accurately so that when people get to know me, it's not a surprise down the road. It's one of those, we talk about, like, you know, people should never be surprised to hear, you know, what you're all about or what you do for a living. It's like when you run into somebody at the grocery store and you're like, oh, I can't believe I'm wearing this. Oh, no. Essentially, not being, don't be apologetic.
Okay.
And don't set yourself up for a speed bump that you're going to have to overcome.
And consistency too is,
sure,
you know, keep it consistent. If you want to project professionalism, make sure that you do that all the time so that no matter what anybody throws your way, you're still communicating a consistent message.
So I know there's a lot of good stuff, a lot of good nuggets. You have to read the book to really get the full picture. But for people out there that maybe want to kind of rework their image, really want to work on this more, is there a good starting point for people to launch off with?
Yeah, I mean, we list in the book that everybody should have a couple versatile suits, a fun sport coat, and 5 shirts.
Okay.
And that's, you know, obviously coming from our expertise, which is suits. Mm-hmm. Not everybody has to wear suits or wants to every day, so that wouldn't necessarily apply for them.
But when you are taking your image seriously, one thing that we talk about is keep your style circle small.
Yeah.
Don't ask everybody for advice. Don't ask your aunt and then this person you met on the street. And
I'm sure your aunt is fantastic.
Well,
and has a lot of good things to say.
Yeah. But keep it small so that way you have really pinpointed advice and you can figure out what are the who are the types of people you're going to listen to.
Yeah.
And as you create your image, you can surprise people in a good way.
Really quick, where can people buy the book?
You can buy it on our website, which is kingbrosclothiers.com, and if you just search Amazon for it, you can find
it out there as well.
Yep.
Okay, thanks for coming by, you guys.
Absolutely.
Appreciate it as always. We'll have all this information for you on care11.com, of course. Coming up.